Og team Novo Nordisk er jo et hold, som sponsoreret af Novo Nordisk med diabetes, og det er jo for at vise, at man, selvom man har den sygdom, så kan man altså godt levere på allerhøjeste niveau, og team Novo Nordisk er efterhånden.
Weather was really crazy today, and there's some pretty wild winds and a fair bit of rain, and that kind of played a little bit of havoc at the start of the race. Made things definitely a bit more challenging, and there was a lot of flat tires and a few crashes and things like that. So it was definitely a less than ideal day. About an hour into the stage or so, we hit a really even windy for today part of the course, and so the judges decided the best thing to do would be to cancel the stage, which is really a really good thing. It shows that they're looking out for the safety and the health of the riders, so I'm very thankful that they made that call, and I think they made the correct decision. Hi, I'm Fabio Calabria, and I ride for Team Novo Nordisk. Great. Plan at the